this week's test was an enormously provocative act that warrants a strong, a swift, and a credible response from the global community. And I want to echo the Security Council's statement that this test is a clear threat to peace and security in the world. In the days ahead, Mr. Secretary General, we're going to ramp up our coordination with the six-party partners, with the Security Council and other UN members, and other allies and partners in order to guarantee that we respond appropriately.